Summer is here, and so is the latest Jenzabar One release. Here are some of the new features and enhancements that we think you will enjoy. We're excited about the big advising features now available in Jenzabar One Web for this release. Degree Aim cross-reference helps you synchronize advising with registration. Arcs help you build your advising trees. Advising trees help you build your program's curricula and your students' academic plans. And now advisors can register and drop courses directly from the MyAdvisee roster. Reporting functionality in Desktop and Jenzabar One Web is now integrated with InfoMaker 2022. Jenzabar provides installation, configuration, and migration tools to help you move your report PBLs from InfoMaker 2019 to InfoMaker 2022. See the InfoMaker Resource Center on MyJenzabar to access all the installers and guides. Communications now includes voice integration. You can answer incoming calls and associate them with records in the system, as well as make calls from the Create New Communication window. Recording options are available with incoming and outgoing calls, letting you capture important conversations. Financial aid is ready for integration with PowerFades Cloud. There are new and enhanced windows designed to support PowerFades Cloud users getting set up in desktop. Jenzabar financial aid users can also transfer more data using the Create Student Update process. Jenzabar One Web has two huge registration features to highlight for you. The biggest is settings. It's the complete registration configuration from desktop now available in Jenzabar One Web. We've also made year-term subterm definitions available in Jenzabar One Web. We think you'll find them easy to manage. Residence Life has added robust check-in and check-out features. After setting a few options and permissions, your RAs and RDs can begin checking in residence. Customize your housing agreement for students to sign, track the condition of room items and assign charges, and more. Students can view their check-in details in the campus portal. And you can see check-in progress on the new occupancy dashboard. We think you'll agree that these features add a big red bow to our student housing product. But we're not finished, so stay tuned for more. A new View Permissions page lets you see roles, permissions, and access to information other users have. Access the new View Permissions page from the User Management Hub. Enter the user's name or ID, choose the type of permissions you want to see, and click Go to view the list. You can also view additional details for certain permission types and export permissions information to Excel and PDF formats. Finance features are now available in Jenzabar One Web. With the 2023.1 release, early adopters can work in an integrated finance hub that contains functionality for the business office, including general ledger, budget, fixed assets, student accounts, purchasing, and accounts payable. Stay tuned for the generally available release coming in the next release. These are just a few of the many great features available in the Jenzabar One 2023.1 release. Check out the release news documentation on MyJenzabar for full details.